your home, and you are not alone. You are connected to all your ancestors, the people who came before you, your mother and father, and the line of the grandmothers and grandfathers. Allow their presence, image from your life story and beyond. They live in your body, in your cells, and in your DNA. Your body was created by the energies of your mother and father, like theirs was coming out of a long line of the people in the past. Imagine walking towards the future sustained by your ancestors behind you.
Yeah.
of our ancestor rest in peace, carrying the heritage forward, yet free from the trauma of the past.